They've said Alassane Ouattara is president. He's a capable man, a courageous man, not like that baker Laurent Gbagbo. We don't want a baker in power.
Today, I'm celebrating the victory of Alassane Draman Ouattara because he's a humble man, a respectful man.
What will change will be the lives of the citizens of the Ivory Coast, their way of life. It's the uniting of the sons of the Ivory Coast and equal opportunity with regard to university exams and civic duties here in the Ivory Coast.